गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. एज यस्टरडे वी हैव फिनिश्ड आवर राइटिंग वर्क इन नोटबुक. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द बैक एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर 3 दैट इज अनासी एंड 5 ऑन पेज नंबर 40. दैट इज वर्किंग विद वर्ड्स. द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज सी इफ यू कैन फाइंड द आंसर्स टू द फॉलोइंग डिस्क्रिप्शंस एंड स्क्रैम्बल दीज 4 वर्ड्स टू यूज इन द स्पेस. दीज आर अनस्क्रैम्बल्ड वर्ड्स हियर. यू हैव टू scramble them and write over here. First one is, a person who operates on people in a hospital is a doctor. Second one is, a person who looks after people in a hospital is a who takes care of us, that is nurse. C1 is, a person who helps children to learn is a who helps us to learn is a teacher. Fourth one is, a person who writes letter for somebody else is a person who writes letter for someone else, that is secretary. Secretary. Now let us move to the third exercise, that is the opposite of these words are all in the story. Find them. You have to write the opposite of these words which have been given in the story itself. So you all have to write it down. First one is easy. The opposite for it is difficult. Second one is nearest. That is farthest. C1 is unkind. That is kind. D1 is displeased. The answer for it is pleased. E1 is appeared. The answer for this is disappeared. F1 is loved. The answer for this is hated. G1 is low. The answer for this is high. H1 is light. Light opposite is heavy. I1 is pleasant. The opposite for this is unpleasant. Now, you all can write these answers in front of the question. If you don't want to write it in the space given below. Now let us move to the second page. That is page number 41. In this exercise, fourth one, separate these sentences using semicolons and full stop. Don't forget to start each new sentence with a capital letter. These are the sentences given here. You have to use semicolon and full stops in them. And you start use capital letter wherever it is necessary. Now let us write the first one. First one is, he shot an arm. They just watched. The answer for this is, he shot an arm. Put a semicolon here. They just washed. After washed, put a full stop. Now, B1 is, they were good archers. He was good at everything. The answer for this is, they were good archers. Put a semicolon over here. He was good at everything. Put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Now, C1 is, the dog did not die. It could not bark or eat. So, let us write the sentence over here because there is no space over here. The dog did not die with a semicolon after die. It could not bark or eat. Put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Now let us write the D1. In the D1, the question is saying, I have two brothers, Nikhil and Ajay. He has a sister, Aruna. I have two brothers named Nikhil and Ajay. He has a sister named Aruna. Now, let us rewrite this sentence. The answer for this is, I have two brothers, Nikhil, that is the name. So, we will write it with capital letter, Nikhil and Ajay. Put a semicolon. He has a sister, Aruna. Aruna is also a name, so write it with capital letter and put a full stop after Aruna. Now, let us write the E1. We like to swim every day. She does not. The answer for E1 is, we like to swim every day. Put a semicolon. She does not. Put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Now, what you all have to do in this, you have to do these exercises in the book itself. Don't use pen in books. Use only pencil to write. Now, homework for you all is to learn the who said to whom of this chapter 3. Okay, thank you.